Realizing the gravity of the situation, Commander Video plummets back to the lair.